Thank you. He doesn't even want to talk about it. He doesn't even look at the numbers. Show me him, Brian. What would that have been?
A seven,
yeah. Paul McMahon starting back in that number seven spot. Most of the guys are smiling. Who's next? Hey, Robbie Kendall. First of all, congratulations. Good start to the night. How about that win a couple of weeks ago? Can you keep that momentum going?
Yeah, but that's over and done with. We struggled there on Saturday night in feature, and we struggled there in heat race. Jeremy's back there working hard, and hopefully we can give the guys a run for their money.
They did give you a run out in that heat race, didn't they? Three-car battle for that final transfer spot.
Yeah, that's no good, but it's a good thing we timed good and we're able to get in the redraw.
Guys back there changing the car around, getting it to suit you?
Yeah, we're going to give her hell.
I think you got to do, Robbie says. Give her hell. Well, you give her hell. Pull out a good number, buddy. You have to feel it. All the same.
Four.
Outside of row number two for Robbie Kendall, starting in that number four spot. Gerard McIntyre Jr., come on up here.
Yeah.
Again, we call him one of the hometown guys. He started his career here in Lincoln, and a good start to the night, Gerard.
Yeah, this is a much better start than we had all week so far, and, you know, the guys just been working hard, and, you know, I'm glad that we could have a decent start to the night for them. Kind of keeps everybody's spirits a little higher, and keep a little bit of momentum going into the rest of the week.
Well, let's keep that momentum going as you reach into that bag and pull out your starting spot.
One.
There he is. That momentum on your side. McIntyre Jr. start on the pole position here tonight. Buddy Copeland.
Buddy!
California. Welcome to sunny Pennsylvania. Man, big smile on your face.
Yeah, just glad to finally be in the redraw. So it's been tough couple days, but, you know, Barry and all the guys at TJB have been doing a really good job, and you know, I think we're starting to find some speed, so hopefully I can pull the best pole that's left over.
Well, no better place than Lincoln Speedway to find that speed. We wish you the best tonight. Go ahead and reach in now.
Six.
Oh, a little dejected there. Number six for Buddy. He'll start on the outside of row number three. Christopher Bell. Welcome back, Christopher.
Yeah, thank you. It's awesome to be here. I love being able to come out to PA, especially during PA Speed Week. We got a great crowd. So thank you to everyone coming out, and hopefully we can put on a good show here.
Carl looks strong.
Yeah, I mean, the 39 is always strong. So very fortunate to be able to drive for Kevin and Jordan and the whole Swindell Speed Lab crew.
Well, we certainly wish you the best tonight. Go ahead and look. You got a helper here.
Yeah, I'm hoping.
Your fingers crossed?
What's left?
Three? Oh, that's good. That's not bad.
Yeah, I'll take it.
You can do it. You can do it. How about a hand for Christopher Bell? He'll go from the number five spot. Right. Are you doing the math back there, Ryan?
I'm not even trying to figure it out. We're going to let Ryan draw it here and see what we got.
We're going to let Ryan draw. Boy, you're tough.
Number three, we'll take that.
You'll take that, very good. Ryan Smith going to start from the inside of row number two in that Red Robin sponsored number six machine. That's your first seven positions for tonight's Drag Dean 30. Wayne, we're going to send it back up to you. He doesn't even want to talk about it. He doesn't even look at the numbers. Show me him, Brian. What would that have been?
Seven,
yeah. Paul McMahon starting back in that number seven spot. Most of the guys are smiling. Who's next? Hey, Robbie Kendall. First of all, congratulations. Good start to the night. How about that win a couple of weeks ago? Can you keep that momentum going?
Yeah, but that's over and done with. We struggled there on Saturday night in feature, and we struggled there in heat race. Jeremy's back there working hard, and hopefully we can give the guys a run for their money.
They did give you a run out in that heat race, didn't they? Three-car battle for that final transfer spot.
Yeah, that's no good, but good thing we timed good and we're able to get in the redraw.
Guys back there changing the car around, getting it to suit you?
Yeah, we're going to give her hell.
I think you got to do, Robbie says. Give her hell. Well, you give her hell. Pull out a good number, buddy. You have to feel it. All the same.
Four.
Outside of row number two for Robbie Kendall, starting in that number four spot. Gerard McIntyre Jr., come on up here. Again, we call him one of the hometown guys.
Yes,
he started his career here in Lincoln, and a good start to the night, Gerard.
Yeah, this is a much better start than we had all week so far, and you know, the guys just been working hard, and you know, I'm glad that we could have a decent start to the night for them. Kind of keeps everybody's spirits a little higher, and keep a little bit of momentum going into the rest of the week.
Well, let's keep that momentum going as you reach into that bag and pull out your starting spot.
One.
There he is. That momentum for your side. Junior short on the pole position here tonight. Buddy Copeland.
Buddy!
California. Welcome to sunny Pennsylvania. Man, big smile on your face.
Yeah, just glad to finally be in the redraw. So it's been a tough couple days, but, you know, Barry and all the guys at TJB have been doing a really good job. And you know, I think we're starting to find some speed. So hopefully I can pull the best pole that's left over.
Well, no better place than Lincoln Speedway to find that speed. We wish you the best tonight. Go ahead and reach in there.
Six.
Oh, a little dejected there. Number six for Buddy. He'll start on the outside of row number three. Christopher Bell.
Woo!
Christopher Bell to Lincoln Speedway. Welcome back, Christopher.
Yeah, thank you. It's awesome to be here. I love being able to come out to PA, especially during PA Speed Week. We got a great crowd. So thank you to everyone coming out, and hopefully we can put on a good show here.
Crowd looks strong.
Yeah, I mean, the 39 is always strong. So very fortunate to be able to drive for Kevin and Jordan and the whole Swindell Speed Lab crew.
Well, we certainly wish you the best tonight. Go ahead and book. You got a helper here.
Yeah, I'm hoping.
Your fingers crossed?
What's left? Three?
Oh, that's great. That's not bad.
Yeah. I'll take it.
You can do it. You can do it. How about a hand for Christopher Bell? He'll go from the number five spot. Right. Are you doing the math back there, Ryan?
I'm not even trying to figure it out. We're gonna let Brian draw it here and see what we got.
We're gonna let Brian draw. Boy, you're tough.
Number three, we'll take that.
You'll take that. Very good. Ryan Smith gonna start from the inside of row number two. In that Red Robin sponsored number six machine. That's your first seven position for tonight's Tri Beam 30. Wayne, we're going to send it back up to you.
Well, I'm going to go.